Officials say it happened at the former American Diner off I-55 in North Jackson near Briarwood Road. That's also near Big Lots. 16 WAPT's Megan West joins us live with more on this story. Good morning, Megan.
Good morning, Sharita. You know, the remains of the old American Diner restaurant are still smoldering this morning. Take a look here. 8 fire trucks out on the scene, but despite their best efforts, this restaurant, a total loss. I want you to take a look quickly, if we can, at some pictures viewers sent into us of this fire. They were passing down I-55 when they could see the flames from the roadway, and a number of them pulled over to send those pictures into us. Now, this morning, fire investigators will be trying to determine the cause of this fire. They say they don't want to speculate right now, and quickly, we do want to mention that no one was injured, obviously no one inside the restaurant because it was closed, and no firefighters were hurt. Brad and Sharita.
All right, our own Megan West reporting live for us.